Welcome to Lake Algonquin in Wells, New York, the middle of Adirondack Park in upstate New York. This is the first AMEC ice race of the season. As in years past, I'm in a 2002 Subaru WRX, pretty much unmodified. Biggest change is the tires I'm running. I'm running Nokian Hakka 8s. They are a studded tire, so I do have the benefit of studs, unlike last year. And I drew lucky number one. So that means for the first race, I get to start at the front. So we're leading out of the pack now, and the race will start